Today, I'm going to show you guys how to utilize the light smear effect on CapCut. Go to the effects, scroll down to scanning, and then you'll be able to find light smear. Click, drag it down to the timeline, bring it to the beginning of the clip, elongate to the end of the clip. Now with the effect being highlighted, we're going to go up to the special effects tab and we can mess with the blur, color, glow, and speed. We're not going to do that today, just show you guys the default setting of it. And there you have it. Thanks for watching.